Hi, this is Adam and Vincent. Welcome to our Let's Play of Fallout 3. Alright, let's fucking continue. What the
No, I can't go back in there. It's dark. No, I mean, it's not the dark. It's the rat roaches. I can't stand them. I tried to get back in to get her. I really did. But I couldn't. You gotta help me. She's not gonna last much longer in there. Can't you hear her screaming? Oh my god!
Stop it! Ow, that hurts!
Mom,
hey,
cut
it out!
Wow, I actually didn't kill her this time.
We did it! My mom's gonna be okay! Hey, I know it isn't mine.
Sweet, I'm part of the game. Dang, they killed Grandma.
How long do you think this video will be?
I'm gonna say we do this until we're out of the, vault. Screw you, officers! No one likes your security team.
It's our only chance, don't you see? We're getting out of here, just like the doctor. I'm not gonna let anyone stop us. It's me!
Tom! Be careful!
Oh man, they just shunned him.
Tom! No!
No, don't do it! Oh! Okay, that's savage.
I knew you'd come back to the name of the overseer. But then that's your father
being the sight of your own blood?
Security personnel. Any residents?
week. Void.
Tried to run.
What do you say, old man? I'll come back for that. She ain't gonna like me, but she'll get over it.
You're leaving. I guess you were trying to help me, but you didn't have to kill him.
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
So you say. Maybe one day I'll be able to forgive you. But not now. I hope you never have to find out what it's like to see your father killed right in front of you. No. Don't listen to me. Just go. Find your father. I have to go bury mine.
No, literally, I watched my dad die.
You'd better leave before I change my...
You don't. I literally killed him in the room next to you.
Need some help with this one.
Sick bitch.
Damn it.
Think you know what's going on. You're talking to greatness. You're talking to like a god.
I'm hit. Ow. The overseer's gonna hear a...
Bye, mean person. I'll never see you again.
What?
Zach, you're gonna call that a part. So, see ya.